I don't know, there was two. They had two great opportunities and they scored.
The continuation of the match was much better. What changed?
Changed that we tried to score. We tried to put the ball more in the net. That's all.
Your thoughts on today's opponents, Italy?
They're a really great team. They're really very strong in defense, and they waited our. They waited their chances to score and they made it.
What are your thoughts on the tournament overall? Second place for Latvia in this qualification group.
Second place is good place, but not so good as first. But Norway team maybe was better, yeah.
You had a very good tournament individually. You were included in the All-Star team. Your thoughts on that?
Oh, I don't know. I was really surprised. I didn't think that I needed to be there. That's all.
What are the things a Latvian team has to work on till the December, the World Championships?
Our physique and team game, so all gonna be alright.
Well, yeah, we had a really good start, like against Hungary, and that was really good. But then, yeah, Latvia, we knew it. It's a top team, and yeah, then they scored 3 goals. Then the momentum changed back to Latvia.
In this tournament, you have a new head coach. How has he changed the Italian playing style?
Well, it didn't change a lot, but he gave us a lot of energy. He's a really, really big motivator. He helped us a lot. He helped young players to get into the game. So he's important. The whole staff is important.
You got the third place in this tournament. Your thoughts on the tournament overall?
Well, it was a tough tournament for us with two big teams, Norway and Latvia. Now with the third place, now we can hope. I know that Germany is, well, more or less, they are through into the World Cup. Now we are hoping that we can get as the third place team into World Championship.
What are the main things you have to work on in future to get closer to teams like Latvia and Norway?
Well, you saw the second period. There we get, I don't know, 6-7 goals. That was 10-15 minutes without 100%. We have to work on that. We need 100% over 60 minutes. That's important.